Thank you. Japanese Canadians will remember this as the day when Canada finally moved to right a wrong committed against them four decades ago. It was during the Second World War. Thousands of people were forced into internment camps simply because they were of Japanese descent. They've been waiting ever since for official acknowledgement of the injustice, and today they got it: an apology from the Prime Minister and compensation for their losses. Former internees call it a settlement that heals. Wendy Mesley begins our coverage in Ottawa.
I speak for members on all sides of the House today in offering to Japanese Canadians the formal and sincere apology.
It was the apology Japanese Canadians had waited more than 40 years to hear.